walked along the hallway this evening, you probably did see the original Auschwitz Album Revisited oil paintings. This legacy was left by Christian artist Dr. Pat Mercer Hutchens. The collection is based upon black and white photographs in an album discovered by Lily Jacobs, a survivor of Auschwitz. When Lily opened the album, in shock, she saw pictures of her own family and friends right before their extermination. An SS soldier had taken these pictures in June of 1944 during the arrival of a train full of Hungarian Jews. Dr. Hutchens was devoted to preserving their memories, so she decided to honor them, all those who perished, by painting them in color. Prints of the Auschwitz Album Revisited are now part of the permanent collection at the Auschwitz Memorial Museum. Dr. Hutchens donated her original paintings to the Liberty University Permanent Art Collection, where Todd Smith is the curator. Todd is actually here with us tonight. Please meet us at the exhibit in the hallway, and we would both be delighted to talk with you after this concert. Our staff at the Jerusalem Connection International was privileged to work under and with Dr. Pat Hutchens. On this Holocaust Remembrance Day, our Christian staff pledges to stand with the Jewish people, making the Auschwitz Album Revisited known to others so that all will join us to proclaim, never again.